recipe for a bullseye egg from the kitchen of the Coens. For this recipe, we'll need the following ingredients: 2 pieces of wheat bread, 1 egg, 2 pieces of cheese, coconut oil, and for the fun part, syrup. You will need the following equipment: 1 frying pan, a spatula, a knife, and don't forget about a fork for your eating. Heat up pan on high. Melt coconut oil. Cut the middle out of the bread. Crack the egg into the holes of the bread. Put the pieces of bread back into the middle. Add a dab of coconut oil to each piece of bread. Flip the bread. Add cheese onto the bread. Wait 1 minute for cheese to melt. Flip one piece of bread onto the other. Put sandwich on plate. Pour syrup and spread on sandwich. Cut in bite-sized pieces. Time to eat!